U.S. commanders assessed that the UAV, which was now less than a half a kilometer from U.S. forces, to be a potential threat, and U.S. F-16 fighters subsequently shot down the UAV in self-defense at approximately 11:40 local time. No U.S. forces were injured during the incident. We have no indication that Turkey was intentionally targeting U.S. forces.